This elevator's going down to my grave underground. Look around and the sound can escape. Freaking out, I'm how many hours away? Ah, feels like I've been down here for days. This free pizza about to get away. Not gonna lie, not proud of the pay. Hey, boss, how about a raise? A mechanical clown with a powerful gaze. Locked in a coffin, bound like a slave. Counted the plates coming out of a vase. Has she found any way to get out of a cage? Maybe, what? They're not so bad, baby. Yeah, just stop, relax. Sorry that I can't help you out.
Yes, you can, we'll tell you how.
Shock them for a little motivation.
Wow, that sounds awful ruthless.
Foxy's watching, stop moving. Laura, here's your footsteps.
Wait, was that Freddy?
Don't look yet!
There's something with the air quality, cause I'm breathing hard and it's hard to see. All these designs are monstrosities. Why would a robot need lots of teeth? I try not to walk into the jaws of beasts. Either that or a spring lock chomping me. Is there anyone alive who can talk to me?
You want the scoop? Follow me.
Don't make a sound if something drops here.
I'm not shocking them like they're shocking me.
Drop, crawl, and pray the winds are not here.
Did not know how awful this job could be.
Can't help but feel like you belong here.
Am I part of them? Are they part of me?
Y'all do a phenomenal job here.
I don't know what she pretends not to be.
Trying to figure out what kind of puppet I've been. Never gonna let her get under my skin.
Heard a purple guy, gonna love.